In our quest to find the top hot dogs in Chicago as determined by you, a number of the suggestions were for multi-generational, family-owned hot dog stands. And in fact, that describes a majority of our top five locations, which includes this one, Jimmy's.
My grandfather opened it up back in 1954 as a small little hot dog stand, and we sell a Depression Dog, a true Chicago-style hot dog, which is just served with mustard relish, raw onions, and hot peppers. We also sell all beef, polishes, and tamales and fresh cut fries. We have a secret recipe with Vienna that only we can get, nobody else can get it. It's been with us for 68 years, and it's an all beef hot dog, and we steam boil our hot dogs. We don't char grill, we don't use ketchup relish, none of that. Well, we do use relish, we just don't use the neon green relish. But it has its own distinct flavor, and to me, every hot dog should have a snap to it.
No seats at Jimmy's, so you're taking it to go or eating at the counter? Oh yeah.
It's not just one customer that comes in. I have generations of families that come in. We deal with a lot of generations of family-owned businesses, the people that support my business. It's what makes us, and I think people appreciate that, and the fact that nothing here has ever changed, nothing.
Feel the snap that Rose was talking about.
It lets me know that I've learned something from my grandfather and my dad, that I'm doing something right running this place, and that nothing's changed, and people still do appreciate the fact that we're still here.
If I had to describe Chicago in a taste, this would be it.
We also do Uber Eats, DoorDash, and Grubhub. We're open 7 days a week from 10 a.m. to 1 a.m. We're cash only, but you can use a debit card or a credit card using Uber, DoorDash, Grubhub, and do a customer pickup or have it delivered.